Welcome to NVE Corporation's YouTube channel. We're demonstrating our new ADT501-10E, the world's most sensitive off-axis rotation sensors. We'll use an NVE angle sensor demonstration board and the new ADT501-10E EVB01 evaluation board. These are TMR sensors with a tiny footprint, low power consumption, and a ton of sensitivity. We insert the card edge and apply 5 volts over USB. The ADT501-10E is a quadrant sensor with sine and cosine CMOS outputs. With a small rear earth magnet, we can detect rotations off axis over an inch away. These sensors also work great with multipole ferrite magnets commonly found in water flow meters. While almost any magnet location works with these ultrasensitive sensors, we can also use these magnet pockets to show examples of ideal magnet placements. The nice thing about ADT501 is that it works just as well off-axis as it does on-axis. These ferrite magnets have 4 magnetic poles, so the sensor detects 4 quadrants over a half turn of the magnet. The sensor will only have absolute detection over 180 degrees, but the extra magnetic poles increase the precision. Here are the parts we use in the video. We also use an Arduino-style board with our Shield 02 demonstration board. Key features for the new ADT501-10E rotation sensors include ultrasensitive rotary switching thresholds down to 0.4 millitesla, low power consumption, small package size, and wide temperature range. Let us know more about your application by email or call. Like the video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to the NVE Corporation YouTube channel for more product demonstrations.